Hello to all the viewers. I will show you how to make the Hawaushi bread or Hawaushi sandwich. Our ingredients are minced beef, bell pepper. I cut it into small pieces. Parsley. Also, we need to cut it into small. Onion, I cut it also into small pieces. Salt, cumin, black pepper, 7 spices, paprika, and also I cut small chili, red chili. And now I will start to mix all the ingredients. First, I will put this minced beef. And after, I will add this onion. Our onion, same also for our minced beef. If our minced beef is 1/2 kilo, also we need to use 1/2 kilo of onion. Also this bell pepper. This parsley. And I put all the spices. And now we will need to mix it well. And after, I will make dough for our Hawaushi bread. And after we finish mix it, we need to put inside the refrigerator for 1 hour. And we will shape it into balls. and we will cover it again and waiting for it rise for 10 minutes. And now I will make pulled naked roll sourdough. Need to make it I will make it set aside. I need to make another one. And after we will put now the our mixed meat. After I will cover it with another layer and we need to close it. And spread up this butter. And we can add up black seed. Also sesame seeds. we will bake it 20 to 30 minutes. Now I will put inside oven our hawashi bread. I will cook it for 20 to 30 minutes. This is our hawashi bread while baking. And now finish our hawashi bread. It looks like a crunchy and crispy. We need to serve it while it's still hot. And I hope you like it. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. Now I will cut it. See?